Dear students, already we have learned unit 1 and 2. Now I am going to teach unit 3. The first lesson is Forgetting, written by Robert Lind. He is an author of this lesson. He is a humorous essayist. He is a famous humorous essayist. In this essay, he analyzes of the fundamental reason for forget in every human beings. So he also analyzes about the causes, root causes of forgetting. Actually, people are forgetting themselves, and he wonders at the efficiency of human memory, because humans are remembering about their phone numbers and everything they remembers, but they do not forget to eat their meals. Instead of that, they are forgetting about their taking meals, taking medicine before meals. According to author, the psychologist say that we forget things because we wish to forget them. For example, he says many examples. Some of the writers, for example, some philosophers and writers. He mentioned some of the poet name. So Robert Lind, William Shakespeare, William Wordsworth, John Keats, and etc. Many writers were absent-minded because they were very keenly imaginative power, but they forget so what they actually need. So because they have so much of imaginations in their career, in their writings only. So according to, so he concludes like that. According the author, the psychologist say that we forget things because the people wish to forget them. Finally he concludes the efficiency of human memory. Now let us go to the second lesson, poem. Now we are going to learn poem. In unit 3, the poem name is Lines Written in Early Spring, written by William Wordsworth. He is a famous writer about nature. He is also called nature poet because in every poems of his written about nature only, because he loves nature. And he also tells the reader to love nature. In this poem also, he calls the reader to love nature. In this poem, the poet was sitting in the grove and was watching the nature. And he basically, he forgot every problems in their life and enjoy nature. He also tells the reader, if you want to forget, if you want to forget your sorrows, we must enjoy nature of creations. If we enjoy the creations of nature, then only we must forget our sorrows. So he calls the readers to forget the forget all the sorrows by nature. In this poem, the poet enjoys beauty of nature. Second only, he wants to convey that human laws, their enjoyment, because of their cruelty to nature. Because, for example, man is doing something cruel to nature. For example, in 1947, Second World War, it was creation of man only. Bombs creations and some of the creation, some of the destroyed. He destroyed themselves. So he destroy every human beings because of himself only. It is not responsible for the God. God only says love each other and love our nature, but he doesn't obey the God, word of God. So he, in his poems, he always tells to the reader, we must enjoy nature to forget the sorrows. In the second stanza, he observes the nature and thinks that they are really pleasures and it brings joys to mankind. And by sitting on the crow, he is watching the birds, flowers, and so and breeze. Everything is enjoying nature. Birds are chirping and breeze are gently breeze and something and plants are dancing in the nature. It enjoys, but human beings only thinking about anything and and it is they are in sorrows. Finally, he asked the readers to if you want to forget our sorrows, we must enjoy nature. And at last he concludes, he again lament by saying the mankind, and he again and again compelling to enjoy nature to forget the sorrows. Now let us go to the third lesson. This is a humorous play written by C.V. Burgess. This is a comic play, and this is a conversation between the patients and the between the patients in the dentist clinic. So the gist of the story, the summary of the story begins in the dentist hospital. Some of the patients were waiting in the waiting room, and they were watching and waiting for the dentist because the dentist were late. When before they comes to the clinic, they were talking between the patients. The first patient tells to the other patients why the doctors were late. So while they were talking from the room, the nurse came from the room by taking some of the tools, for example hammers, and some of the tools she brings from that room. And and the patients were afraid of by saying that tools. When the patients were waiting in the waiting room, they heard a screech of metal and loud hammering sound from the surgery room, and they were afraid of the by hearing that sound because they thought the dentist were using these types of tools by picking up our teeth. So they were so much afraid. They misunderstood about the doctors by listening the screaming sound of the metal. At last, finally, they came to know that the doctor had missed the cabinet key, and he was trying to open the cabinet room by using these kinds of tools only. By misunderstanding this, the patients were talking about the things. So this is a comic play between the patients. So the finally he concludes they came to know about things about the doctors. So let us go to the next unit. Now let us see grammar session, tenses with examples. For example, already we have learnt the 12 kinds of tenses, but we are going to learn with the examples. First one is present, simple present. The formula of simple present is verb plus s slash es. For example, the sun rises in the east. The sun rises in the east. Second one, present continuous tense. The formula is am, is, and are, plus verb plus ing. For example, verb plus ing. This is the formula, and the sentence is she is reading. So verb plus ing. Third one is present perfect tense. The formula is has plus have plus past participle. The formation of the sentence: we have planned the meeting next week. So has or have, between these two, any one of the word should come in the sentence. So the fourth one, present perfect continuous tense. The formula is has or have been plus verb plus ing. In this sentence, we must have, in that sentence, have been or has been must be in that sentence. For example, he has been teaching for 10 years. That's all. Now, let us go to the next session.